This next lift is called hammer curls. You're going to, again, grab two weights, feet about shoulder width apart. You're going to adjust your grip towards kind of a sideways grip, and then you're bringing that up in a curl. This is working different parts of your forearm and your bicep.